The 787-10 is bigger than the 787-9 and the 787-8. It's 18 feet longer than the 787-9, for a total of 224 feet. In a typical configuration, this allows for 40 more seats than the 787-9, or 330 seats total. The cargo holds can hold 15% more cargo. Fuel savings run 10 to 25% compared with planes the 787-10 is designed to replace or the competition. But the extra weight means a shorter range, 6,400 miles compared with 7,600 miles for the 787-9.